Yeesh. Oh, Mitch. Yikes. Put a damper on the holidays, right?
That's so fucked up.
We know the majority of smokers want to quit, but they can struggle to do so on their own. This plan builds on the good work of quit programs by drastically reducing the availability of cigarettes, by making them less addictive, and by introducing a smoke-free generation, which will mean that no one aged older than 14 at the time the planned legislation comes into force will ever be able to legally purchase cigarettes.